So with that open, and the team out of Utah going up against Mike Ferderer, the racer out of Buckley, Washington, pre-stage bulbs are lit, our first final of the day. Who will be the first one to raise the Wally here at the Strip at Las Vegas Motor Speedway? We're about to find out in 7 seconds. Out of the gate they go. Mike Ferderer off and away. Ed Olpin trying to pull up alongside of him. And at the stripe, it's going to be Ed Olpin. 7:09 on a 7:07. Had the 0:45 reaction time.
Ed Olpin is holding the Wally here in Las Vegas for Top Sportsman. And what do you feel gave you the advantage here today, Ed?
Well, I don't know. We were just consistent, and it all worked out. It's been a tough weekend, but we had a bad outing in Pomona, and we made it work here. So good to win a Vegas national event in Top Sportsman. So.